Previously on the Fishist.
Got him. Got him. Number five here in the rain at Tippah Lake on a crawfish. Chill out, brother. Got him. Number seven. See you, Daddy. Got him, number niner. This is Aaron Barton with Barton Outfitters. We're out here at Tippah Lake, bream fishing on beds. We've got a Martin classic fly tackle, 8 foot, 3 piece, 5/6 weight fly rod with floating orange line and a woolly bugger. And my dog, there you go. We're gonna go try to wear them out on beds. They're still on beds. I don't care if they're not supposed to be or if they're done spawning. You go find the honeycomb structures underwater and you find you a couple, but the ones that smell like fish, that's because those are bream on beds. So get over it, get out there and catch some. Fish one. We got him caught around a stick here. Nice bluegill. Fish on. Wow. Big old boy right there. I'm gonna get off this bed if I can. That's a nice bluegill. Good looking fish out here at Tippah Lake. Golly, these are so big bluegill. Another one out here at Tippah Lake. This might be the one we were looking for. Come here, Daddy. Another nice bluegill. loving this chartreuse poppin' fly. See you, Daddy. That might be a green sunfish. That thing was running around like a madman. Got him. Fish on. Another big, nice bluegill. Out here on the fly, chartreuse popper, Tippah Lake. Fish on. Nice pretty bluegill. Whoa, Daddy. On that olive woolly bugger. Woolly bugger. See you, Daddy. Fish on. Damn, nice pretty bluegill on the woolly bugger. Fish. See you, Daddy. Well, we've stopped recording, but we're still catching bass on the fly out here at Tippah Lake. Little popper. Bada bing, bada bam, bada boom. Fish on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Damn. Look at that fatty waddy. That is a nice, big, fat, healthy bluegill. Aaron Barton with Barton Outfitters. Hey, Dove.